I see it by the looks of it. And we need to go turn on the switch again. Closer to us. Ladder again. Ladder on a wagon. Right, now we need to make sure it's pretty much about to leave when we push this down. Too slow that time, I think. Oh no. We jump across to this. Perfect. Forward thinking. Let's go on a little minecart ride. Ooh, into the dark, dank gloom. That's dangerous. Was even supporting that buzzsaw for crying out loud. But we seem to have made it out the other side. Yep. That's a clever one, that one. If I put it here, is it going to slide back down? Yeah, it really is. So what? I need to put it like here and then run for my life, I guess. Switching up the gravity again. This boulder's going to be coming after us. Oh dear. Right. Jump. Made it. Alright, wait for it. Wait for it. I think we're in the wrong spot. Crud. Oh no, that was right. Damn it, we were in the right spot. Why didn't anyone tell me? Look at my haunting, bright, white eyes in the dark. Alright, leap of faith. Let's go. Nearly missed it, to be honest. Alright, let's jump. And there's a box down here that I didn't see before. walls down. There we go. Right. So we'll push that down onto the electric floor. And then drop down onto it. Nice and safe. Machine part of this game. I much prefer the forest and like the spider bits and stuff. Wow. Nope, this was wrong. Incredibly wrong. Alright. What's the game plan here? This way you fall. God, it nearly killed me. Get it. Alright, perfect. Finally. Very weird game to have machine guns in. With like laser reticules, no less. So, put one of the boxes there. Then we do that, whatever. Stop. And then push it again. Alright. Next we push this up here. Wait till that box falls down there. And then run. Jump over the button. Push this over here a little bit. stand on the box. Don't get crushed when we go up in a minute. And then catch the box. There we go. If I remember correctly, that puzzle took me like a couple of hours. Well, might be exaggerating, but a long time the first time I came across it. So, you know, only get better with age, I suppose. I need the other box up there now. No, how's that going to help me though? I don't think it is really. Although, that opens up. Frustrated yet, because I am. Alright, that gets stuck there. We can't keep the button down any longer. But we can restart it. Interesting. Okay. Ourselves enough time there. We'll see, especially because it appears that we need another block up here. How do we get up? Oh, there. Here, come here. Damn it. Curses. Alright, we're on the right track now though. Let's go. Alright, and drop down here. Don't die. Good. Alrighty. So I reckon about 3/4 of the way up should pretty much do it. Give ourselves a little bit more time on the initial push. So we'll go all the way up, run, push the button, jump, go, 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 go. Oh, it's gonna be close. Oh, come on, we so had that. Jerk. Alright, let's put this right on the edge. Gotta be that way. Alright. Now, need to maximize our time here. Oh wait, I don't even need to press it twice. What am I doing? I'm such a fool. This all the way back up here again. Run onto the ladder, jump. Alright, quickly, quickly. Alright. Another puzzle overcome, finally. Only took me 18 tries. Alright, more machinery. Right, so it's going to start us off with a real simple part of the, like, mechanism. Machine gun, huh? Guess I need a block for that. Machine gun up there too, huh? Okay. I see what I need to do. Activate this one so it shoots it down. Just cuts me in half. Holy hell, that was brutal. I honestly don't know how it shot me. Like, I should have just been up and then immediately off. Guess I was just too slow. So the blocks don't activate the guns, that's good to know. Oh, gravity. Oh, a box. Give me that. Now, there's probably some disadvantage to being on the roof. And that disadvantage is that there is no way down. Sound good. Did you hear that? That was weird. Yeah, I'm just gonna float back, aren't I? Alright. Which means we need a box here, I guess, maybe. Let's have a look. Let's see how this works. Stay still immediately. But I can't get up there, so I do need the box up there, but I need to be up there too. Then. Gotta love physics puzzles, man. Alright. How are we doing this? Doesn't make sense, why would I do that? Let's go back and check, I suppose. Maybe that machine that dropped the box can change the gravity as well, and I wasn't watching closely. Let's hope that's it, because it takes about half an hour to run backwards and forwards. Nope, that's wrong. Let's pop that on there. So I guess it sees the top of your head on the way up. Climb up, son. Let's go. Oh, there we go. Stupid box. Come on. We need a bit more sideways momentum. There we go. Look at that. Expert maneuvering of physics. Alright, now if I put it on the slope and then go over the other side and turn on the gravity, it's going to fall down this side, which means I have to run over this side once again. At least this one doesn't go off every time. This one just activates twice for every run, pretty much. mysterious pain in the butt, second box is within